Hi, it's Susanna Troy. I'm here to tell you that the CityTime indictment has to be rewritten, that Preet Bharara made a mistake. This is a third grader who could figure this out. You have to go back in time, CityTime. Why? Because of the Richard Valchik whistleblowing letter from February 2003. In the first two paragraphs, he basically says SAIC is lying. I'm going to read you that letter with my next YouTube. He goes into the fact that they have been dishonest, they've broken the contract, that they're working on their own, not in synchronicity and as a team for CityTime. It's out-and-out corruption, and Carl Bell and Gerard Denault were not employed by CityTime, by SAIC on CityTime at this time. This is before Denault and Bell ever came to work. So he needed to go back in time, and guess what? He would have gotten more than $500 million. He would have gotten $1 billion. Wake up, New Yorkers. There's a huge gorilla in the room, CityTime. And the same for ECTP, 911 tech system. I would laugh if I wasn't crying. So you all are talking about an overpriced, high-priced report that Bloomberg paid for, didn't read, and is willing to take 14 suggestions from. It's huge gorillas in the room that you're not seeing. That we've been overbuilt, money's been stolen and frauded, and it's been way too long. Wake up, New Yorkers. And by the way, this should take out Bill Thompson and Christine Quinn. I've explained over and over again why, but watch my next YouTube. Stay tuned. Preet Bharara, rewrite that indictment. It's wrong, it's unfair, and a child can figure that out. Cut.